And we also have blind baking beans. So these can be any dried beans that you have lying around or rice. What they do is they act as the filling. So we're gonna put the parchment paper in, as you'll see, and then fill it with the beans all the way to the edges and up high.